Hi dear students, good morning to you all and welcome back to the GK class. Hope you are fine and safe with your family. So in the last class we have studied about living and non-living things, time and a map skill, is it? So today in this class we are going to learn homophones and going places. Let's go to the topic. All of you take page number 36. Homophones. A homophone is a word that sounds like another word but has a different meaning and spelling. Okay, the homophone means the two words sound the same, which means pronunciation is same, but the two words have the different meaning and also the different spelling. Use the picture clues to guess the homophones. One has been done for you. See the first one. Hair, hair. The two words pronunciation is same, but the spelling is different. See the first spelling, H-A-I-R, hair. Second one is H-A-R-E, hair. The spelling is different, the meaning also different, but the pronunciation is same. So this type of words are called homophones. Okay? See the next one. The number 8, this is 8. Pronunciation is same, but the spelling is, say the spelling, 8, E-I-G-H-T, 8, is it? Here, she ate the food, is it? Eat past tense, 8, she completed her food, is it? So, here we have to use 8, 8 spelling, A-T-E, 8, is it? This is 8, this is 8. Pronunciation is same, but the words are different. See the next one. This picture is showing the relationship. Is it a mother hug the son? But the next picture also sun. Is it a sun gives us light? Is it? So what is the spelling sun? S O N. Sun. So this sun is showing the relationship. Next to sun, S-U-N, sun. So this sun is gives us light. See, the pronunciation is same, but the spelling is different, meaning also different. See the fourth one. What is this? Weighing machine. Is it? What's the next picture? This arrow is showing the weigh. Is it? This is weigh. This is also weigh. See, what's the spelling of weight? W-E-I-G-H-T. Is it? The next way, W-A-Y. Way. Okay. See the next flower. Is it? What's the next one? This is also flower, but the spelling is different. What's the spelling of flower? F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. What's the next picture? This is also flower. This flower is powder made from grain. Okay, that is also flower, is it? The spelling is F-L-O-U-R, flower. The spelling is different, but the pronunciation is same. Okay, see the next one. This is a fruit. Is it? What's the name of this fruit? Pear. Is it? See the next picture. What is this? The pair of shoes. Is it? This is pear. It's a fruit. This is also pear, but it's showing the sets of two things. Is it? So, see the spelling pear. Next one is pear. P-A-I-R. Pear. See the next one. 7. Blue. Blue. Here a girl blew the bubbles. But this blue is showing the color. Is it? So this blue, past tense of blow is blue, is it? Say the spelling blue. BLEW, blue. This blue, BLUE, blue. See the next. Chili, this is also chili. This chili, it's a hot in taste, is it? But this chili is feeling cold. Okay, see the spelling chili, CHILLY, chili. This chili is CHILLI, chili. See this box, Weissel says, homographs are words which are spelled the same way but have two different meaning. So these homophones are different meaning and also the different spelling. But this homograph means the spelling also the same. Okay, the spelling also same, but the meaning is different. See here, such as bat, bat. These two words, they have the same spelling. Is it B-A-T, bat? This is also B-A-T, bat. But we can play with this bat, but this is the flying mammal. See this? This is alphabet letter A and this is postal letter. See, both are letters only. These two words are same spelling, but they have the different meaning. The spelling is L-E-T-T-E-R, letter. Take the next page. The next topic is going places. Write the correct names of the cycles from the help box. So in the help box, different kinds of cycles names are given. So let's read that. Tricycle, bicycle, tandem bike, BMX cycle, cycle rickshaw, hand cycle, quadricycle, unicycle. Here we have to write the correct names of the cycle. See the first one. Do you know the name of this cycle? It is unicycle. Unicycle, it has only one V. Okay, so write unicycle. U-N-I-C-Y-C-L-E, unicycle. The next one is, we all know, is it? Bicycle, right? B-I-C-Y-C-L-E, bicycle. It has two wheels. The next one is tandem bike. Okay, right? T-E-N-D-E-M, tandem bike, B-I-K-E, tandem bike. It is designed to be ridden by more than one person. Okay, see the next one. Do you know what is the name of this cycle? This is hand cycle. Okay, H-A-N-D, hand, C-Y-C-L-E, hand cycle. In this cycle, you have to pedal with your hands instead of our feet. Okay, see the next one. Do you know what is the name of this cycle? This is cycle rickshaw. This is right, cycle rickshaw. R-I-C-K-S-H-A-W, cycle rickshaw. It is a small scale local means of transport. It is designed to carry passengers. Okay, see the next. It is a tricycle. Write the spelling T-R-I-C-Y-C-L-E, tricycle. It is similar to bicycle, but it's having three wheels. The next one is BMX cycle. BMX cycle. It is a sports bicycle used for racing and stunt riding. Okay. The next one is quadricycle. Right? Quadricycle. It has four wheels. Okay. Once again, I repeat these names of cycle. Unicycle, bicycle, tandem bike, hand cycle, cycle rickshaw, tricycle, BMX cycle, quadricycle. Okay. See the next exercise. Circle the one that does not match. First one is air transport. Glider, helicopter, snowmobile, aircraft, space shuttle. Here, which one is does not match for air transport? We have to circle that word. So this glider, helicopter, aircraft, space shuttle. This four, it is match for this air transport, but the snowmobile is not a air transport. It is made for travel on snow. So this word snowmobile is not a air transport. So circle this word snowmobile. Next one is land transport. Jeep, minivan, tram, cruise liner, tractor. Here, the jeep, minivan, tram and tractors are land transport. This cruise liner means, do you know what is cruise liner? It is a big ship. Okay, so cruise liner is water transport. So it is not match for this land transport. So circle this word, cruise liner. Next one is water transport. Cable car, raft, ferry, steamer, yacht. Which one is not matched for this water transport? The cable car. Cable car means, do you know? This cable car used for taking people up to the mountain. Is it? So, it is not a water transport. So, circle this word, cable car. The next one is transport that does not use fuel. Cart, carriage, robots, bicycle, motorcycle. Here, the cart, carriage, robots and bicycles, they do not need fuel. But the motorcycle need fuel. Is it? So, circle this word motorcycle. Next, see this box. Voice owl says, bicycles are good to use because they need no fuel. They give us good exercise. They cause no pollution when we use them. They are fun to use with family and friends. So, use the bicycle as much as possible. Okay? That's all today. Now is the time to see about the famous tourist destination Kanyakumari. Today we are going to see two famous tourist places in Kanyakumari district. They are Tirupparappu Waterfalls and Vattakottai Fort. Let's see about Tirupparappu Waterfalls. This waterfall is a very beautiful, elegant and famous in Kanyakumari district. Tirupparappu Falls is also called as Kumari Kuttalam. This is an excellent picnic spot for the taste of all people. For children, there is a park near the falls to play and have unlimited fun. Also, there is a swimming pool. Bathing also available on the top of the falls. The water falls from the height of 50 feet and bathing in the falls is a great experience. This is a man-made waterfall. This waterfall originates from the river Kodayar. The riverbed above is rocky and about 300 feet in length. The waterfalls is active and flows with force for around 7 months in a year. There is a weir constructed for supplying water to the paddy field. On riverside between the waterfalls and the weir, there is a 2000-year-old Shiva temple called as Mahadevar temple. It is the third out 12 Shivalayas. This temple is built around the 9th century by Rajaraja Chola. Vattakottai Fort. Vattakottai Fort, also known as Circular Fort, was built in the 18th century by the Travancore Kingdom. It was built during the reign of King Marthandavarma under the supervision of Captain D. Lenoy. It was erected on the Bay of Bengal seashore as the coastal defense point to safeguard the coastal side from any attacks. Vattakottai Fort is a popular tourist spot in Kanyakumari district. The fort is very beautiful and it is a great place for picnic. The fort is mostly surrounded by the sea and watching from the fort is very pleasant. Picturesque view of sea on one side and western ghats on the other side is awesome. On the southwest side from the fort,
you could view the Thiruvalluvar statue and Vivekananda rock. On the east side, you could view the Koodankulam power plant.
That's all today. I hope you all understand whatever I taught today. So we will see you in the next class. Okay? Stay safe and take care. Bye.